Look closer. In the shadows, behind the everyday world, beyond the headlines and the seats of power, a hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away, to do the unthinkable, the unforgivable. And it never gave us a second thought. Until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learned the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
37. It's time.
Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free, and since then he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar Al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth-generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War, and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with a flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
Thank you. Welcome to Dubai, 47.
Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation, while Carl Ingram roams his suite on his friend Sheikh Al-Ghazali's private penthouse floor. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there.
I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Today, sir.
Would you mind taking a few steps back? There's so much that needs.
Maybe the sheik's looking to sell his pet.
Listen. I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea.
There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception.
If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it.
We'll have to work together to assist.
It's our best shot.
That's Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
Holster that.
Copy, command. So look, I'm signing the first.
Excuse me. I was wondering if you could help. Upstairs, that is the world.
I know.
Understood. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood.
Chris.
Hey, who are you?
Looking good, man.
Looking good, man.
Looking good.
Looking good.
This is a restricted
here,
area,
pal.
Sir. You need to
I'm
leave
sorry,
the area right
but
away.
You are not
Thank
getting...
you for your cooperation.
Put that away, will
hey,
you?
Pal. Put it in the
boss.
Looking good
Seems
today, sir.
Interesting.
And they can all run faster than you can.
Hey, hold it right there. Okay, that's it. I'm taking you with me.
Shit!
You, give up that thing in your hand.
You got it?
Hey, you, stop.
Engage your hostile targets.
Copy.
Help! Why won't somebody help me? Get in cover!
Got him. You want...
Thank you.